We started exploring how to improve the Android camera experience and discovered that over 70% of all camera usage occurs on developer-made apps versus the native camera app. So we heard from many developers that they'd like to make Android camera development easy, like managing the Android device variation, and they're craving access to the latest features like night mode. So we built CameraX, a Jetpack support library that makes development incredibly simple and enables new features with just two lines of code. CameraX just works across many devices. You don't have to do device-specific testing. Google takes care of that on your behalf. We made a significant investment into an automated camera test lab that does basic functionality testing like rotation, orientation, taking a picture, etc. This significantly reduces the test burden that developers have today.
So one of the features that we really like in CameraX is the extension capability. So user will be able to take very high dynamic range images. The bokeh effect is very highly wanted by our user base. So we are creating a series of different bokeh effects that it can be also implemented on top of the CameraX extension.
We have been paying close attention to new technologies and APIs. CameraX has been a breakthrough in camera API for us.
It has reduced our core camera code by 2/3 and greatly improved the efficiency of new product developments.
CameraX is backwards compatible to Android L or API 21 and works seamlessly with Kotlin. CameraX enables developers to get the same features as the native camera. We've been working with many developers from around the world, and we're excited for you to try out this new API.